Hello and welcome back to Family Vlogs episode 7. I hope that's correct. It's the only vlog show on the internet and we're about to get into this. Let's go. Life is like
a video game. Hey, what's up guys? We're actually right outside of a high school because we heard about this opportunity where we can drive a school bus, DL. So we're gonna see if we can get Ayla to drive the school bus. Not to ride the school bus because we're not going to school. Anyway, let's go. We both just got done driving the buses and it was loads of fun. I can't believe that I got you to drive a bus too.
Very scary.
She should be a van driver, right? Like, or a bus driver. You wanna, why stop there? Tractor trailer driver.
Yeah, right.
Okay, now we're gonna go have some more fun at City Island. Life is like a video game. Going too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody. Somebody's hungry, so she's gonna feed her outside again. The first time in the wild. That was my impression of a guy who tries to do an impression of an animal.
People are out here smoking near children. Like, I'm not gonna show them because I respect privacy, but I just think that's wrong. That I've met people that have a problem with breastfeeding in public, but no one cares about anyone in here smoking at the playground. Like, come on.
Hey, did you know there's like a law that's for breastfeeding?
Is there? Well, I'm glad there is.
I know. We shouldn't live in a society where like people judge moms for breastfeeding, honestly.
I know. It's sad that there has to be laws, but I'm glad there's laws in place. Because at least we have it on our side then.
Yeah, exactly. I'm glad that I'm like covered by the law to like breastfeed my daughter. Like you said, it is really sad, honestly, though.
Yeah, I don't get why people are so judgmental about everything. I mean, you're feeding your daughter.
That's what I mean. Like, she needs to grow somehow. I'm not just gonna give her formula because I'm in public.
Yeah, but don't be sad.
Oh,
don't be sad, you little baby.
Get out of
here. Wow, look at this view. Whip, run me like a racehorse, pull me like a ripcord, break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip, word upon your lip, lip, rather that you rip, rip, break me down and build me up, whatever it takes. This looks broken. And that was our day. Thank you so much for coming along.
We had a blast and we hope you did too. See ya, and don't forget to subscribe.